for the simple masks today. So for this procedure, before walking into the patient's room, you would check the patient's chart, see that there's a doctor's order for a simple mask, maybe look at if they have anything that could contraindicate us putting oxygen on them, and certain reasons for needing oxygen would be high levels of heart rate, respiratory rate, if his oxygenation level is low, or if he's looking cyanotic. Certain complications could be fire hazards, it's oxygen toxicity, and maybe claustrophobia from the mask, but other than that, there's really no contraindications for oxygen. And so after you confirm the patient's chart, confirm the patient, you knock on the door, walk in, introduce myself. Hi, I'm Ksenia from Respiratory. While I'm doing this, I'm washing my hands before putting on hand sanitizer and my gloves. And for today's procedure, you'll need a watch for vital signs, a pulse ox, a oxygen tank, and a simple mask. So you're doing this, you walk in the room, and introduce yourself to the patient, say you're from respiratory, explain to them why you're doing this procedure. And we're here just to help his oxygen, raise up his oxygen levels. And while make sure he understands the procedure, ask him if he has any questions, and if not, you go ahead and start the procedure. And that'll be with taking some basic vital signs like heart rate, respiratory rate, putting a pulse oximeter on him, seeing his oxygen level, and if he does need a simple mask, we'll begin putting it together. Okay, so for this procedure, we would usually go to a nasal cannula, but because this patient needs a little bit of a higher FiO2 of oxygen, the doctor's ordered a simple mask at 5 liters, 35%, which is the normal liter flow is 5 to 10%. At 35 to 50% and minimum of 5 to wash out CO2. And for this procedure, you just take your oxygen tank. You would put on the regulator correctly, turn it on, and make sure there's an oxygen in it. And here you would just turn up the O2. You would turn up the liter flow to whatever the doctor's asked for. Today it'll be 5, so we'll lift it up to 5. Take the mask, attach it to here, make sure everything's functioning perfectly, there's no leaks, nothing's broken or messed up, and you would just take this, put it on the patient. And the only difference between a high and low flow oxygen devices is that one is high flow and the other is low flow. Other than that, that's how you do a simple mask. Okay, so the patient is doing okay, so there's no reason to adjust the flow rate. If the patient needed a little bit of a higher flow, or if the doctor asked for a higher flow, you would just pick up the liter flow. Other than that, as a follow-up, you would just place the pulse ox on the patient's finger, see if their oxygen levels are rising, if their heart rate's at a normal rhythm and rate. And other than that, we would just monitor the patient, leave them with the simple mask while taking your gloves off, throwing them away, hand sanitize your hands. You would record all the data in the chart and let the physician or nurse know if there's any problems or changes, and that's it.